to you, say Jazakallahu khayran. Not Jazakallah. Jazakallah is incomplete. Because it could be Jazakallahu sharran. In a hadith about the man who when he goes to the grave, the evil man, when he goes to the grave and his deeds appear to him in the form of a reprehensible looking person, and he will say, who are you? He will say, Ana amaluka sayyi, I am your evil deed. Anyways, he tells him, Jazakallahu sharran. May Allah compensate you with evil. So the term Jazakallah is still waiting for a final statement, which is goodness. Jazakallahu khayra. Not Jazakallah only. Because jaza and wifaqa, equal recompense. And the word jaza means to be recompensed. That could be good,